right through.
Has Dr. Tim received your report yet?
Come here, this will only take a sec. Maddie bet you wouldn't help, and now she owes me $10, so thanks.
Subjects experience a large amount of physical and mental strain after prolonged exposure.
Has arrived.
I still got it.
Attack me!
You're heading into another tachyon storm. Just stay focused on completing the mission. We're monitoring you from here.
Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping when I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This isn't the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path. Several scouting parties in the area. Best be on alert.
There it is. Time to take out those guards.
It's the Hulk. Don't let him inside.
You think Abomination was created here?
Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting. Would Monica try to make more Hulks?
It is possible, though the conditions that transform Dr. Banner are rather difficult to replicate in the average laboratory setting. This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Smash.
You got that right!
They're inside. Don't let them get to the servers.
They will regret challenging the Panther.
Thank you.
That terminal will give you access to the Gamma Laboratory ahead. Work your magic.
You're safe now.
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it, Doctor. All you need is to stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Thank you.
you could do is look me in the eye while you destroy my work. Give her what she wants.
The elevator has been unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility.
Seems like the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
Take them all down.
Kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
She's such a coward.
My freedom!
Power of thunder!
Installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no, I don't think we will. The Avengers are going to take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time. Nice work. We'll analyze these readings ASAP.
I can't tell you how valuable this data is to us. Thank you.
Avengers, with your help, we've managed to zero in on a major AIM research facility.
Let's take it out. You carpet bomb the area to soften it up, and everyone goes boots on the ground to do as much damage as we can. Jarvis, will you be able to cut off their network access?
Yes. Any AIM project data you destroy on site will be gone forever.
Excellent. This is our chance to hit Monica where it hurts, right in her precious research. I'll send my best agents to help keep local security busy.
A simple, direct plan.
Jarvis, how hot do you think this area will be?
Shield's bombing run probably won't damage AIM structures, but should help slow their security response somewhat.
Jarvis, are you still blocking AIM's network access?
For the moment, Commander, though they're putting up quite a fight. Note that I'm picking up an electrical overload in the server room.
Might be a security system. Might be a result of damage caused by Shield's bombing run.
Either way, be careful.
I always am. It's not so sure about Tony.
Hey, not true.
Best way into the facilities through the main entrance.
I've got a squad in the area to lend a hand.
Let's kick down the front door.
Stand firm, Agent. Avengers are on their way. Triumph overall!
Best way into the facilities through the main entrance.
I've got a squad in the area to lend a hand.
Let's kick down the front door. Stand firm, Agent. Avengers are on their way. Is this all your men?
Long at all to target you.
They were prepared, that's for sure.
Team, nothing fancy. Let's bring him down hard. This is not the time to take chances.
I'm in trouble here. Shut it down!
I'm not in great shape here.
I'm out of the fight.
Assassin down. The team are no longer a threat.
Perfect. I'm so proud of me.
Stay alert, Avengers. AIM still has a lot of security in the area.
Let them come.
Watch your backs out there. AIM's stepping up their game.
Together, Avengers! Never learn.
Okay, they look interesting. Watch out for new tricks.
Tricks are all they have, measured against an Avenger.
While you defeat AIM's forces, I will hack into their systems and destroy their data. exit is below your current position.
That's all she wrote, kids.
Taking a lot of hits.
That felt good. AIMCOM's chatter indicates they're struggling to respond to our attack.
We've done everything we can. Time to head home.
We could send a card, you know, to apologize. Dear evil megacorporation, sorry we destroyed your illegal data.
My monitoring team detected a huge data burst.
It appears to be a weaponized mech.
We need to take it down. Hard. Agreed.
Thank you.
break. My power is unstoppable. Attack formation.
Good. Nothing like carpet bombing AIM, smashing up their stuff to help a person feel like they've had a productive day.
You said it, Commander. Thanks again, everyone.
The more we hammer AIM's research, the weaker they'll get.
Works for me.
Thank you.
need some help over here. Did I say thank you yet? Because thank you, truly. I'm over here, if you want to chat. Hey.
The Utah desert is inhabited by various spider and lizard species. I could